how were the holidays? Did you have any conception of time during?
No. There, sometimes when you could, when you walk, for example, to work with an educated man, and you remember time and you remember things, he could say, "Well, today is Yom Kippur, or today is Rosh Hashanah, or today is this, today is this." But otherwise, as a matter of fact, when we were liberated from Buchenwald, it was after, right after Pesach, right after Pesach. And there was an American rabbi came there, Rabbi Schachter, I remember, and he brought matzahs for people because, you see, according to the Jewish law, whoever did not observe Passover, there's a Pesach Sheni, which is, which you can still catch up on certain rules and laws, you know. So he brought in matzahs for the Jewish people, you know.